We are now on BrioHR sign-in page. This will help you log into the application in order to manage your HR activities, such as applying for leave, checking your profile information, and more. We can see first that there is a specific link to access, which is app.briohr.com/sign-in. Very simple. You can also Google this link in order to find it or access it directly from BrioHR's website. In order to log in, you will have a few different options. The first one will be by leveraging the single sign-on options. You can leverage the integrations we have with Google and Microsoft, which will help you log in very easily to BrioHR, leveraging your company email and password so that you don't have one more password to remember, maintain, manage. This implies that your company is using the Google Suite or Microsoft Office 365 in order to manage your company's emails. The alternative method, which is also very easy, will be to use your email and your dedicated BrioHR password. Of course, once you have keyed in those two, you can select the box Remember Me, and before logging in, you can also, in case you have forgotten it, click on the Forgot Password option, which will help you retrieve and create a new password, just as smoothly as again with your day-to-day apps. Now that we have entered our credentials, you can now log in.